the desk worker syndrome protocol there, and then extend the head and neck. Picture this just as a door jamb. Just allow that chest to open up. Arms straight up as far as possible.